Shadow Warrior on Steam is a video game featuring busy multitask, slashing, sword bashing fun with worlds collide special forces of demonic enemies. It's like dying off an amazing scent, but given the sense of humor approval makes this a masterpiece of entertainment wildness. Upgrade your weapons, your sword skills, your masterclass health, and give the demonic trio a slash of gory fandom to make your stomach growl into disgust and hatred. The sheen straight of great level design and pessimistic boss battles that can throw an overgrown punch. Collect money to level up your guns and do more ammo takeout and other nifty features. What can I say about Hoji and Wang? They're excellent voice actors. And I was cracking up immediately for instantly absorbs of kissed, hilarious dialogue that can make you chuckle or two. But the world design is really epic mountainous, and it's really gorgeous to look at all the meaningful visuals and bewitched demons getting beheaded, or even worse, in birthstone pains. The music is well refined as initials close up the gap. It's soothing, but sometimes it can be really bumpy and bruisy to make your temple life a living chain hell. Excellent cutscenes of cherished gifted gameplay, and it's a loving, passionate Easter egg hunt that you can find Nora's secrets and naked nude anime babes that give you an instant hard-on in flashing fire seconds. Get tucked under the blue blazer and see crazy tied over strip glory details on walls and seasonal frames. Maybe you want to break some glass or any land-sending object into a million pieces with your honorable hero sword. The only drawback I have with this game is there's one typical level I just want to rage and I can't see what's going on. And there's also a couple of annoying enemies in the game that just makes you rampage angry that you just think it's more of a chore than actually having a major blast of immediate jumping action. For what I played in this game, it's a classic cut of 1990s shooters with a mixed in sword bloody swirl of maniac action and a charming pastel storyline and crop wide leg secrets to find, plus upgrading your armor and other features this game gets a 9.9/10. Very close to a 10, but the gutterless enemies and that one flattering area that gives all player a raging tomato to think about, I think that's fair. Love the Burrito Master.